This album has a custom spine and also uses top-loading pages. That means that you'll notice the top-loading page edge, and then you can remove the album pages completely so that you can add, remove, and rearrange the pages with ultimate flexibility within your album.